These are these motherfuckers.
He's not wrong about some of those trolls, but that's not everybody that hates him. I mean, it's not hard to hate someone who's a pedophile, who's a racist, who abuses his wife, who abuses his dogs. It's not hard to hate somebody like that.
You know what I'm saying?